Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Qebega the Empire. Usvuyile is not happy. The reason why he's not happy is because not only Untando did got a kidney, he also is getting umsebenzi, introducing him to the ancestors. Usvuyile, when he came, yes, the father was happy, but the welcoming was not the same. According to his sister, yes, his father was talking and praising him every day to a point that Umama got jealous, but he eventually she eventually accepted the situation. His father eventually also dialed down and realized that not only does he have Usvuyile, he also has Unwantle. Right now it's Ntando's turn, because Untando needs to have a ceremony, and the family is just not having it because they feel Uguti, it is too soon and everything is happening too quick for Untando, and this is affecting Usvuyile in a negative manner. The business is going bad and Unozuko is spending. Ugrol, despite the fact that she has been told by Untando Uguti the business is not doing well, they might have to create other ideas. If not, they'll have to close shop. She does not care. But yeah, Uzimkita reminded Untando, Thulani rather, to say, if you had not removed Uhlumelo from this business, the investors of the casino would have still came, but you decided to say you are removing Uhlumelo, so his investors are gone. Now, because the situation is like this, Uthulani had to tell the staff members to say, unfortunately, we have to put everything on hold for now. Your jobs are still secure. The day we open and the day things are running, we'll call you. But for now, we cannot give you anything. Noma Flower, Noma Tilda Bona, they decided to sell scones on the side because they could foresee the situation that we might lose our job here. But Unoma Flower wants to fight and say, why are they saying Uguti we are family only when it suits them? Why can't we be family even in this instance? Why are we losing our job more so when I'm Matilda, because you have supported Uthulani through thick and thin?